Brad Pitt has been turned down for jury duty in Los Angeles after being deemed too distracting. Pitt responded to a jury summons on December 11th and was interviewed along with other potential jurors before being released. Kris and Bruce Jenner's divorce is finalized. A Los Angeles judge has signed the legal documents making the divorce final. The couple won't be officially divorced until March 23, 2015 due to the 6-month legal requirement. There was no prenup involved and there will be no spousal support. After 9 years, Stephen Colbert says goodbye to The Colbert Report on Comedy Central. The show ends its run on Thursday. Colbert will be taking over as host of The Late Show when David Letterman retires in May. Stevie Wonder has welcomed his 9th child. Baby Naya is his 2nd child with girlfriend Tamika Bracey. The Grammy winner explained, "Naya means purpose, which is one of the 7 principles of Kwanzaa."